This is the mirror of Galadriel. It shows things that were, and things that are, and things that yet may be. Do you wish to look?
I'd not mind a glimpse of what's going on at home. It seems a terrible long time I've been away.
Come then. You shall look and see what you may.
I've got to go home. They've dug up that chop row and thrown my poor old gaffer out in the street. I've got to go home.
The mirror shows many things, Sam, and not all have yet come to pass. Some never come to be, unless those that behold the visions turn aside from their path to prevent them. Do you wish to leave Frodo now and go home?
No.
Gandalf? No. No, it must be Aroman.
Do not touch the water. He is looking for you. But he cannot find you. Not here, not yet. The door is closed.
Three rings for the elven kings under the sky.
Yes. We hid those three from him, and he has never touched them. If your quest fails, then nothing can stand against him, and we are defenseless. Yet if you succeed, if the one ring is destroyed, all we built with the three will fade. Time will come here, and Lothlorien will fade. You are the footstep of doom to us, Frodo.
Lady Galadriel, I will give you the one ring, if you ask for it. It's too great a matter for me.
And I came to test your heart. You will give me the great ring freely, and in place of the Dark Lord, you will set up a queen. And I shall not be evil, but beautiful and terrible as the morning and the night, stronger than the foundations of the earth. All shall love me and despair. I pass the test. I will diminish and go into the west. And remain Galadriel. And you must depart in the morning.